Hi there, this is Tanajit. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today is a full body strengthening training with dumbbells. So we split into two circuits. First circuit targeted on upper body, and the second circuit we targeted on lower body. Format still HIIT. Each exercise we do 45 seconds time and 15 seconds rest. So in between these two circuits, we have 30 seconds rest. Each circuit, we have four exercises, and then we do three rounds. So it's a tri-set. Today, we also need a stable chair. If you have a bench, that's even better. Couple of exercises, we will need a chair or bench. All right, grab a towel, grab a bottle of water, and start the sweat. Warm up first. All right, arm circle, loosen up shoulders. So today we need two sets dumbbells. One is moderate heavy dumbbells, one is a slightly lighter dumbbells for the small muscle groups. So the heavy one, of course, for the bigger muscle group and lower body. All right, reverse. Arm reach over your head, other side. Legs straight, arms straight, all right, cross body. Touch up to your toe. Try to keep both legs straight. You can cross nicely bent. Allow you to bend over. Back straight. Squat and tippy toes. So keep your feet parallel, open shoulder width. Squat down, chest up, knee behind your toe. When you squat down, come up, tippy toe. One more.
yourself. So keep your feet open to the waist. Then cross body. Alternate your arm. Okay.
Abs tight.
Thank you.
squat. Straight on the time. straight, cross body, bend the other elbow, bring your string arm close to your chest. I'm a little bit out of breath. My hand is dumbbell, is 15 pounds, one set. So each dumbbell 15, so total 30 pounds. Alright, reach up, bend your elbow, pull down your tricep. My heaviest kettlebell is 35 pounds, so just 5 pounds heavier than my dumbbells. And release. Alright, switch arm. Reach down, lift up your arms, squeeze your shoulder blades, chest open. Alright, slowly bend over, keep lifting up your arms and more and more. Soft knee if you are not flexible, otherwise keep both legs straight. Release your arms, dangling your arm in front of your body. Slowly rock your body from left to right. Keep everything relaxed. Enjoy this moment. Alright, slowly walk both hands to one side outside your shoe. Hold there. Slowly walk back to center and walk to the other side. Hold there. Rest. Slowly walk back to center and round your back up. In front, toes up, back leg bent, slowly reaching down, round your back, grab your toe if you can, and pull back towards yourself. Balance not good, hold on a chair. We'll do this. Alright, release. Switch leg. Keep chest up. Sink down. Hold on a chair or close to a wall if too much for you. Alright, release. Well done, well done. Alright, as always, thumbs up, like and share. Consider subscribe, leave your comments below, and refer to your friends. See you next time. Ciao.